Anime has ruined my life. I have completely escaped into anime world because I was always pretty much alone. Initially, I just wanted the anime girl to be my GF. Then I started daydreaming about me being the protag of the last anime I've watched. I was wasting more and more of my time with that. Callous, I was awake in bed at night fantasizing about. I don't want to even fucking spell it out. I'm so fucking disgusted by it. I was always a spurt, but I wasn't that bad with people until some of the anime behavior started making it into my daily behavior. I started to see people's contempt for me in their face. As a result, I became even more of a basement dweller. I dropped normal porn and exclusively switched to hentai. I'm 27 now, and my friends I went to school with are starting to have kids. Fucking kids! And I'm stuffing my fuck doll behind my bed after I came into her already crusty cunt, and then I drink myself to sleep in isolation. It's obviously not anime's fault for all of this, but it's a major indication of the failing that is my life. I'm so fed up by this bullshit. I can't imagine doing this in my 40s or even my 30s. This is the fucking end. Don't become like me, please.